Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg. I thought I'd do something a little bit different now. I just played some Donovan, you know, which was nice and mellow, so I'm going to play just the opposite now. This is Ted Nugent, of all people, Great White Buffalo, and this is from a performance in Dallas in 1976, and it's from his Double Live Gonzo album. Ted Nugent's one of those guys, I really don't like him much at all. I think he's a real dick. But anyway, that's beside the point. You know, if I only listen to music from people that, you know, I agreed with their politics or this or that, you know, I'd be in a sad way. I'll tell you what. There's, you know, a lot of painters from history that, you know, if you, I mean, their paintings are great. They're, you know, great artists. But if you go back and look at their biography, it's like, oh, holy God, this person was clinically insane, you know. But anyway, you know, people put out art. People put out music, and it's all good. So I listen to a lot of artists that I, you know, don't agree with or, you know, have opinions I don't care for. But so we'll get into some Uncle Ted here. You know, I mean, he did some great music. He's a fantastic guitarist, and like I say, I love this song. So anyway, we're going to listen to it regardless. Woo-hoo! I'll stop there before we get into the nice guitar solo, but anyway, let's get back to it. Oh, And there we go. Well, I hope you guys like that. Like I say, I think it's a great song. But anyway, if you like it, hit like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, all that good stuff. So anyway, until next time, appreciate it. Glad you guys came by, and do so again. We'll listen to some great music. I just enjoy what I'm doing. And, you know, if this wasn't fun for me, I wouldn't do it. So that's the whole idea. Just come on in here and we'll have some fun and listen to some cool music. So, guys, take care. We'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.